Welcome to Cancer Questions with Dana-Farber. My name is Dr. Huma Rana, and I'm Clinical Director of Cancer Genetics and Prevention. Today's question is, how do I know if I should do genetic testing for cancer risk? Testing for cancer risk is done by testing one's germline DNA, or the DNA that one is born with, and it has inherited from one's mother and one's father. It's recommended if someone has a cancer diagnosis, specifically if there's a diagnosis of breast cancer, ovarian cancer, pancreatic cancer, prostate cancer, early onset endometrial cancers, or colorectal cancers. In addition, it's recommended if somebody has a rare cancer diagnosis, for example, sarcomas or rare benign tumors such as pheochromocytomas and paragangliomas. Genetic testing can also be recommended when there's a strong family history of cancers. So if there's a pattern of breast and ovarian cancers or a pattern of colorectal and uterine cancers in the family, we recommend germline genetic testing. Individuals who have Ashkenazi Jewish ancestry should also have germline genetic testing. If one has at least one grandparent of Ashkenazi Jewish descent, then they have a higher risk of carrying a mutation in the BRCA1 or BRCA2 genes. Germline genetic testing is very much a personal decision, and one can always meet with a genetic counselor to determine if it's right for them.